What's up, YouTube? Another good weekend went down. Me, my son, my friend Deez, we went out and romped up on this stuff. Found a little bit of mud holes, not too much. Been kind of dry out here in the Jersey Pines. Found what we could find. Hope you guys enjoy the footage. Hopefully I'll try to get some better stuff coming. But it is what it is. I upgraded my mower to 10-inch rims in the back, 22-inch tall tires. I took my back tires that were 8-inch, put them on the front, modified them a little bit to fit on the front. Just cut off a 1/4-inch off the hub. I had some ATV tires laying around. They were 19 tall. So they gave me a little bit better ground clearance. Added a winch from Harbor Freight, $49. Not a bad deal. Seems to work pretty good. Next video, I'll have some good footage of it in use. I'm about $197 into this build right here. Pretty cheap, pretty fun. So I'll lead you guys into the video footage and hope you enjoy. Guys, some footage, show you some updates I did on the mower. Hope you guys can hear me pretty good. made it!